Alright, welcome back everyone. Cyanide here. Alright, so I feel like doing some more videos, and we're gonna go ahead and I have the priest mastery quest to hammer off, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna dive into a standard game. We're gonna play Silence Priest. I don't own any of the other cards to make Highlander Priests or Big Priests. I'm still missing two Obsidian Statues and one Dragonfire Potion. I can easily craft them, but I'm trying to work my way up just a little bit more. Probably next week or the week after I'll craft those. But for now, I just want to go ahead and
versus Tyranda.
We're low rank, so we can go ahead and play Silence Priest.
The goddess is my shield.
I think it'll be fine. I'm wondering if even two of these guys are worth it. Let's try it. Minions, right? Can't go wrong just putting down minions. I should probably could have done that next turn. Just coin out Humorous, Razor Leaf, and Silence it. And then turn three, I could have put down an elemental.
Mind if I roll need?
See if we can one shot kill him. Okay. Hopefully he'll play something. Anything. Raiden Elemental would be badass right here.
I wonder.
Oh, this bugger. Ooh, we could have done it next turn. See if we can get an inner fire rolling. If we can get one of those, we're pretty good. We can do 16 points. I think this priest is Highlander. Just the type of cards that they're throwing out.
Well played.
Well, there's inner fire. We can do 16, 18, 19. We can do 19 damage. Not a whole lot.
Let the pain speak to me.
We won't buff it in fear of Shadow Word Death. At least as long as it's for attack, he can't do much to it. Well, 16, 17, 18, 19. We only got 19.
Bring the pain.
That doesn't help.
Is someone injured?
Guess he draws a card too. That guy's in there. We'll just double its health in case he wants to take it down. Now we're going to deny him. Probably should have killed the North Shire Cleric. I was trying to think. Maybe I should have traded and healed the Among Us Razorleaf button.
What is a loon's will? See what he does here.
Surrender your will to the Cabal.
Surprising to heal, aren't you? Ooh. What do we got? 29, 31. Still not. Oh, yes, we do have enough.
You wish to live forever.
Miss Lethal. That wouldn't have been nice. I was surprised I won against that priest. I didn't have a good feeling against it, but it turned out alright. As long as you have a 4 attack minion, you're safe against a priest.
Taranda versus Jaina.
You asked for it. The moon give me strength.
Hydra looks nice. Oh, good. Northshire. I'm wondering if we should even drop it right away. Let's see what we top deck here. Town Priest. I need value with it. I gotta be able to play it and draw a card. If we can silence this guy, it'll be nice. I might just Talon Priest him. Just so I can Faceless Shambler and get like a 4.
What to do?
4-8 out.
What to
An
do?
Incredible discovery!
Even though I got a silence the Ancient Watcher, I'll probably lose what he gains.
You wanna cast a spell? I wanna cast a spell!
Oh wow. Or I can do the Humongous Razor Leaf. And just, it's almost the same thing, really.
You wish to live forever.
And I can play something that defends myself.
An incredible discovery!
This guy's going crazy. Look at the same effect. Ooh, I wonder if that's a mirror. We're just gonna go ahead and.
Is someone injured?
We'll leave it at that. That's what I need is card draw. Marquez, heal him up. Three.
You wish to live forever.
Right away.
Your soul.
He probably only needs two turns and you could probably go off. Oh my god, this guy. That's good for next turn.
Your soul.
I'll leave it at that. Running out of silence.
The end is coming! Oh. The end is coming!
Got a surprise for this guy. Silence. Six silence. Let's see if he has the one turn kill. Another ice block. I was prepared for that.
My hand is full.
All right, she's coming down. Right, I don't want to play that now. Nothing I can do. I just keep gaining cards.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Oh, she's got the magic.
Someday I'll be just like you. Someday I'll be just like you. Someday I'll be just like you.
We got a lot of cards to go. Even if they do, it still costs, I believe. Oh, silence. Cool. All right, keep going.
Randa versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
Elune, give me strength.
Actually, these cards might... I think a Divine Spirit would help right away. I don't think it will. I think Power Word Shield is just fine. Oh, no pirates. It's pretty powerful to do it. We might just buff this guy up and one-shot kill him.
Oops, I dropped a diamond!
Oh, I'll never see her. I think Inner Fire is one. He doesn't have an execute.
Out of my shadow!
Oh wow. I don't think I'm actually gonna do good at this game. I can't find an inner fire. Next turn we can Lyra. Start doing some shenanigans.
I bleed for Cthulhu.
This guy's getting dangerous. Just thinking a brawl right here would actually be kind of bad. If you just drop some more time minions, I'm cool with that. Shield slam?
Do you hear its call? Listen closely.
Well played.
Oh, that was terrible. Can't even find anything. Figures, he had a brawl there. Couldn't get the inner fire. Uh-oh. Inner fire would be deadly. Ah, collide a pain. Could be handy. If there was any minion I wanted to survive the brawl, that was this guy. So I'm happy. He might just execute it. Guy has so many crap minions, and he comes up with these doomsayers in the stack. Booby traps. That's funny. Who puts doomsayer in a taunt warrior deck? I guess he does.
Tyrande versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine!
Elune, give me strength.
Yeah, I'll drop the shit to the cleric. Cleric's pretty good against warlocks right away. They got really nothing but flame imp. I got power word shield for that. And potion of madness for his other two drop he's gonna play. So that should be fine.
Is someone injured?
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Right away.
So we're playing a handlock. Our goal is to get this combo going as fast as we can.
You wish to live
right away.
Forever.
Crystals! Fresh from Kazakus.
Actually, it might be time we start getting some cards. Yeah, let's play this guy. Let's just
right away.
Whack him.
This might sting.
Your soul.
That'd be cool to put on a Bittertide Hydra. I don't see him doing a lot of 1-point damage to me though with it, but.
This jungle hides many secrets.
What if I just go face?
Right away.
Your soul.
Go face. Because if he trades into a say a 3-4 and he drops a 2-drop.
What is Elune's will?
It's not gonna be that strong. Kinda wish I could just heal it. Just make her a little 1-1. probably use her next turn if she doesn't attack. Where else is this guy?
Why do you call?
Well played.
I gotta play free spells, right? I just keep going. We're not done yet. We only did a couple minutes on this. We'll play a couple more games and then we'll scoop. Scoop for the night. Maybe I'll finish off the night when this is crazy, crazy week time brawl. Druid Fest.
Taranda versus Rexxar.
Let the hunt begin.
Elune, give me strength.
Well, potion madness is a death. I would like silence if I'm guaranteed to get an Ancient Watcher. Not guaranteed, but I'd rather have Radiant Elemental. That card is sick. Especially when you got Potion of Madness to back it up with. Alright, he might be actually a pretty good turn for her. It's always Alucard. Which is actually really good because that's only one for one. Usually when that card benefits two and actually you get like draw a card or something, that's when the card really gets aggravating.
Such big teeth I have.
Like that. We'll let him Crackling Razor Maw. It's turn three. It's a good swing, but it's not a great swing. Oh, that's a good card. He's probably got Hound Master. That's fine, you can play as Houndmaster. He doesn't know what to do.
Well, he doesn't have a clue.
He's looking at it, scratching his head. Like, he's looking at it at all angles. Oh, a little bit of a delay. Oh, there we go.
Taranda versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Elune, give me strength.
I just like the Radiant Elemental. The rest of it, I like to just find it. I can't believe I beat the last Warlock. It's actually a class I do not expect to actually win against. Just getting horseshoes tonight. I might actually just coin out the Radiant Elemental. could coin out the humongous razor leaf on turn 2. That's the same thing. I got 4 chip damage in there. See if this guy has a blast crystal potion. I hope not. The Watcher. We'll silence him next turn just in case he has Twilight Drake. For another turn. Probably the best he can do is Siphon Soul. It's fine. Divine Spirit. Get anything.
It is.
No, I didn't get it.
Thank
you. Alright, I think I'm being called, so I'm gonna have to wrap it up here. Anyways, thanks guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. A little bit of Silence Priest. Hope to see you guys again next time. I'll probably be doing. I'm thinking about doing some WoW tonight, so I'm gonna finish this off. Maybe we'll come back on later and do some WoW. Alright, you guys have a good one, and I'll check you guys later. Peace.